What makes a quick lift so different is being able to raise and lower the router completely with one wrench. You don't have to crank it up and down. With a quarter turn, you can lift it up. You can change bits above the table, or you can lower it and rough set the bit height, and then make your final adjustments with this speed wrench. You can see right there, we're just about on the money.